Good morning, class 5. Today we are going to start our topic Flower World of GK. Now beta, different flowers are associated with different thoughts. That means and one flower contains or associated with any one thought. So we are going to know today that which flower is associated with which thought. Now see in your book page number 34, number one picture is of apple blossoms. Now beta, apple blossom is associated with which thought? Good fortune. So this flower is associated with good fortune. Now next one is number two. Number two picture is rhododendron. This flower is associated with danger, caution, thought. So this flower gives us the thought of danger, caution. Now number three picture is of delphinium. Now this flower is associated with thought is boldness. Now this flower gives us the thought of boldness. Now see number four picture, this is blue iris. Now this picture of flower blue iris is associated, this flower is associated with faith, hope, thought. Now number five is red rose. Now red rose is associated with love, passion, respect, thought. Now number six is purple hyacinth. Now this flower is associated with sorry, please forgive me. Now next one picture is number seven is of daisy. This flower is associated with thought innocence. Now number eight is yellow tulip. Now this flower is associated with thought cheerful thoughts. This flower gives us a thought of cheerful thought. Now number nine is cyclamen. Now this flower is associated with resignation or goodbye thought. Now all of you do this page in your copy like this. You have to write in the front answers: apple blossoms, good fortune, rhododendron, danger, caution, delphinium, boldness, blue iris, faith, hope, red rose, love, passion, respect, purple hyacinth, sorry, please forgive me, daisy, innocence, yellow tulip, future thought, cyclamen is resignation or goodbye. So all of you do this in your copy.